like Dan Jenkins said earlier, if there's something new, I buy it. I mean, if you recall, I said that I don't necessarily buy something I don't need. This is something I needed. Welcome to the Israel Inner Sanctum. No home should be without it. Actually, these things are as commercial and as inexpensive as